When you see a citation that looks like this, or this, then you have got a citation for a chapter from an edited book. At first glance, a citation for a chapter from an edited book might look a lot like a citation for a journal article, but most citation styles distinguish a book chapter from a journal article by adding information for book editors along with the publisher name. Because the chapter comes from a book, we need to find the book in order to read the chapter. To start, go to the UTM library at library.utm.utoronto.ca. Let's imagine that you want the chapter Coming and Going in the Sanctuary of the Great Gods, Samothrace, from the book Architecture of the Sacred, Space, Ritual, and Experience from Classical Greece to Byzantium. Type in the title of the book in Library Search. When you type in Library Search, you can ignore punctuation. We recommend that you get into the habit of using quotation marks to make your search an exact phrase, so you should get exactly what you are looking for. Here are our results. We see that Library Search has found our book. Sign in to Library Search with your user ID and password, just as you would if you were signing in to your email. Now you can open e-resources. Now, if we click the title for the first record, we can access the book online. To open the book, click the blue link under the View Online heading. Now that we have opened the book, scroll down to the chapter Coming and Going in the Sanctuary of the Great Gods, Samothrace. Now we can download the PDF and start reading. If you need any help, feel free to email us at askutml.utm@utoronto.ca. Use the online chat from the UTM Library homepage or reach out to us over Zoom and we can help.